Well, this one potentially has Pac-12 dark written all over it. The Utah Utes desperately needing a Pac-12 conference win go to the farm to face Stanford coming off a physical loss against Notre Dame. Lots of storylines to dive into. For the Cardinal, Bryce Love and his health. Is he going to be healthy in this ballgame? What is up with that ankle? For them on offense, they've got to find ways to continue to get the ball to their two tight ends, Colby Parkinson and Caden Smith. To me, Caden Smith is on my all-everything team through the first month of the season, and how they match up against the linebackers of Utah and Cody Barton and Chase Hansen is going to be something you're really going to want to pay attention to. On the flip side, for Utah, they've got to find explosive plays. Tyler Huntley, to me, has to complete, and they have to catch three big-time throws throughout the course of this game if they want to upset Stanford. They struggled a week ago against Washington State. He completed one, they dropped one, and could never find that third one late in the ballgame. And then finally, for both of these teams, they got to just get back on track in the Pac-12 Conference. For Utah, if they lose, and now all of a sudden, I think they're out of the Pac-12 South race, so a critical matchup for them. And then for Stanford, they just got to get back on track as the Pac-12 schedule does not get any easier in the coming weeks. Overall, I love this matchup. I think it's going to be extremely physical. You're going to watch quarterbacks and KJ Costello or Tyler Huntley step up and lead their team, one of them desperately, of course, needing a victory. Check this one out, 7:30 Pacific.